I shouldn't have without knocking.
Come in.
Hi.
Hi.
Would you like a piece of chocolate cake?
Okay.
And a glass of milk?
That would be nice.
Okay.
Thank you.
Mm. Oh, got a message. It's your aunt.
Thanks. Mm-hmm. What's going on?
Oh, they gave me another few weeks, but I decided to hell with it. I'm moving on. I found a small apartment.
Why didn't you tell me?
I'm quite able to take care of things myself. And Henry Jackson across the street is giving me a hand, and I'm giving him $5.
That's Henry Jackson?
Yes. It's funny what happens in 2 years. 9 years old, has great ambitions.
Listen, about my last visit.
Pish posh, we needn't talk about it. It's water over the dam or under the bridge or wherever you like it, but... But you made a brave move in telling me the truth, and I'm proud of you. And I thank you, and I love you, Peter. So very, very much.
Hey, where are all my comic books?
Oh, those dreadful things. I gave those away.
I put the pens in the box, Mrs. Parker.
Thank you, Henry.
Hi, Peter.
Hey, Henry, you're getting tall.
Henry, why don't you put those cookbooks in with the mixer?
Okay. You take Spider-Man's pictures, right?
I used to.
Where is he?
Henry and I agree. We don't see his picture in the paper anymore.
He, quit.
Why?
Wanted to try other things.
He'll be back, right?
I don't know.
You'll never guess who he wants to be. Spider-Man.
Why?
Well, he knows a hero when he sees one. Too few characters out there flying around like that, saving old girls like me. And Lord knows, kids like Henry need a hero. Courageous, self-sacrificing people, setting examples for all of us. Everybody loves a hero. People line up for them, cheer them, scream their names, and years later they'll tell how they stood in the rain for hours just to get a glimpse of the one who taught him to hold on a second longer. I believe there's a hero in all of us that keeps us honest, gives us strength, makes us noble, and finally allows us to die with pride, even though sometimes we have to be steady and give up the thing we want the most. Even our dreams. Spider-Man did that for Henry, and he wonders where he's gone. He needs him. Do you think you could Lift that desk and put it into the garage for me. But don't strain yourself.
Okay.